How's it going? We just finished a big fight scene in an illegal apartment we weren't supposed to be using, but even though we messed it all up, I think looks a little cleaner now. All we need to have you do is pull it out and say, always make a copy.
Zach Myers? Okay, thanks.
And then you'll be like, then you don't have to do that. Alright? You got that? I hope your phone rings all the way over here. It's far off the ringer.
In the movie. Seriously.
Good idea.
The guns can pop out the back when it implodes.
The what?
I think I see someone. There's two of them. Alright. I'm not going to practice that. That'll be all. Ready? Go.
Alright, it's ours. We're up.
Yeah, this one's a little bit better. I just put it up.
Are you watching it?
That looks good.
Did the light work?
The night vision did, yeah. That vision looked better.
Hey, Kenny, we got one problem we want to try to figure out how we're going to do it. Is the part where you're walking home from the gym after you killed the janitor?
Yep.
And you pass by the crime scene where your sister's been killed? How are we going to make it look like a crime scene?
Should I have Christian's voice in the background?
Honey, yeah. What are you doing?
We're the door.
Yeah, right? Christian!
Honey, I'm
home. You're like,
yeah.
Please.
Honey. Here we go.
First.
And
where do you get the wall first?
Action. And action. And, no. Action.
No, that wasn't hard enough.
And here we go. Action. I got your hand.
Here, nice.
Alright. Okay, here we go.
See?
And
hard.
Action. Action.
Ace your mind! No!
Action. Action!
No!
Action!
No! Boy, you hear me?
You gotta step off.
He's gone.
I know you ain't playing like this. I know you ain't playing like this. It's time to go. It's time to go.
What?
What, you want something? Are you trying to threaten me?
Whenever you're ready. That was bad. And go ahead. And go ahead.
Okay. Calm down, Glenn. Calm down.
Nope, James. Do it again.
James. Hi, James.
Alright.
Too much blood.
Yeah, too much. How much blood is too much blood? Not too much blood. I mean, I don't know. Blood's okay. But when it comes to gushing out, I like to make family-oriented movies where little kids could.
You approve of that? That's not too bad.
What was that came down?
That was the fade. It was a special fade.
Christian,
what
is...
What kind of fade is it?
It's a bloody fade.
Is it actual blood or is it black?
It's black.
It's just black.
It's just black.
Let me see the whole thing again.
Now, what job function are you doing right now, Christian?
I am helping editing. The scene was...
He said he had to approve of this because we cut out the blood and gore.
It was way too bloody, way too gory.
Is he censoring this for a certain...
Yes, he's working on censorship right
yeah.
now.
Censorship.
That's not bad.
I will agree with that. We can put that into the final...
The three steps. First, you capture the video in the computer. Second, you edit it, add music, add sound effects, clip beginnings and ends that aren't right, add transitions between scenes, and go to make movie and save it. There you go. It's time to be like...
I'm making this video just in case something ever happens to me.
Just all of a sudden open on her?
Yeah. She's like, what? What's
I don't think my husband is, so he says he is.
Oh, that's my aunt. That's for the sound.
What software are you using?
Studio DC 10 Plus from Pinnacle. So I get an idea of what the final product looks like. And I'll know what to do. I'm a non-stop editor.
Wait a minute.
Go right over there. Go back to Christian and Angela. Go!
Go, come on. Go, go. Come on.
Huh?
You gotta get out of
the
shot.
Yeah. Why'd you marry him?
Okay. I don't know. There's no one in the room with her.
I was drugged up.
For my life. And I think he's going to kill me. I just hope the proper authorities find this.
No!
Dude. Okay, and go.
I'm making this video just in case something ever happens to me. Thanks.
Dude.
Yeah, I find this. I don't think my husband is who he says he is. And I'm fearing for my life.
Oh. What was that?
I'm making this video just in case something ever happens to me, that the proper authorities will find this. Right now, I am fearing for my life. My husband, I don't think he is who he says he is. And...
And action.
I'm making this video just in case something ever happens to me.
And action.
Tim.
Yeah, what's up?
What's one thing that you learned from the last?
100% pure hunk of man.
Was that on camera? Oops.
This. Let's try it again.
It's like, I got a gun, I'm supposed to...
What'd you do?
I went...
Wow! We're not shooting America's funniest home videos here. I'm TV, man.
Thinking of which...
Hey, guys. Oh, yeah. And just kind of slowly move up towards the camera, okay? Like this.
Okay.
Come on, easterly.
Come on, let's go!
Oh, no!
Buy it for $15.
Extreme close-up of the Adam's apple.
Hey, you know what I think it's time for?
Dave.
Okay, well, let's start out where we are.
Go ahead.
Let's start out.
And where would that be?
Georgia, Florida, Tennessee.
Because he's a jerk. That's
for Reese. Alright, that's a take. Alright. Get me out. Get you out.
What's your name?
My name? I ain't telling you nothing. I look like someone who deals drugs?
Yeah.
Dude.
Action. Go again. Go again. Whenever you're ready. And take two. Action. Alright, boy.
I did absolutely nothing, I swear.
Alright, do it again whenever you're ready. Ready and action. Come on, man.
He's doing his bit. Alright.
Whenever you're ready, man. Come on! I'm rolling!
Okay. Can we go?
Whenever you're ready.
Put your gun down! Hey, get out of here! Put your...
Whenever you're ready, go.
Put your gun down, your hands up!
Whenever you're ready.
Hang on, Ray.
Whenever you're ready. Just quiet.
Are you filming?
Yeah, go ahead.
Where's the red light?
There's no red light.
Oh, okay. I thought there was a red light.
You don't want to do this. You don't know what I want!
And action.
Wait, I should say that. All right, come on. Quickly, quickly.
Come on.
Why did you kill my sister? This tape
you got
shows my sister the night before she died.
Alright, take two.
Action. Why'd you kill my sister?
What are you talking about?
Why did you kill your wife?
Dude!
Why would you kill someone?
What are you talking about?
This tape shows you...
Get out of my house.
And take three, action! Out the window.
Killing his sister.
Come on, OT.
Alright, do it again. This is the second office scene, and... Action.
What?
Go ahead, guys.
Man, I don't know what.
Wait. Knock it off.
Christian, what?
Hey, bro.
Action.
Hey, Andy, look at all those people down there.
No. Okay, do it again. Go ahead. What's going on over there, Andy? Whenever you're ready.
Andy, what are all those guys?
Okay, dude.
Ready? Go ahead.
Hey, Andy, what's going on over there? Hey, mister, what's going on over there? There's a bunch of cops over there.
Oh, my sister. Jay, why don't you take James?
Get whoever killed my wife.
We got the best. We're going to get the best man on the case.
And then laugh at him. Good. And action.
What's your name?
Kenny Cecil.
What are you related to?
I'm your brother.
That's a blooper for the movie. Action.
What's your name?
My name's Kenny Cecil.
What, are you related to the deceased?
I'm her only brother. I'm all that she had left. She was all that I had left.
No! 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 And action.
So what's your...
You guys have any leads?
We have a few. Not many.
Please find whoever did this.
We love him!
Hey, Ace. I got you.
Cut. We're doing another one.
Let's go. Clutch.
We'll get it one of these times.
Begin to rise, and then I find out the things I don't know. I'm standing here, but no one cares.
Yo,
I'm crying
out,
but no one cares.
Gave you 48 hours!
Find him.
Dead.
Pamela?
Yes, I believe
no, you. No, you've done it, you
yes,
letters! If you understood, it would be paid!
This is a scene in Tracers that we had to edit for content. We thought it was a little too bloody, and actually had a little too gruesome of an ending.
You okay?
We're here to help you spiritually, emotionally, try to get you through some things. Get them out of here! Go with your mother. Go!
We began the film Tracers as actually a different movie altogether, a different plot, different characters and everything, and it kind of turned into the movie Tracers. So we kept the death scene of where Glenn kills Pamela, but we changed the rest of the movie all around, as you can see, in this scene and others to follow.
To help you. Anyway. Come on in, Greg!
I'm actually Greg, couldn't make it. It was an accident, but, they went ahead and signed me a case. My name's Charlie. Chuck Townsend.
Robert Johnson. Aiding and abetting, possession of marijuana, cocaine. What's this list there?
Grand
Theft Auto. And what is he can read it on the paper, by the way. You don't have to be mentioning things.
I'm just trying to help.
It was a nice
probation.
Car.
How long is your probation?
At least 2.5 years.
You said two.
2.5. Don't get smart with me.
Well, I hope you guys can help him. We need to go talk about the rules and what's going to be going on. I'll get you right.
Thank you, Robert. Where's my water?
Right here.
What was your name again?
I'm sorry?
What was your name?
Dave Matthews.
Is everything all right?
Everything's fine. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Have a good day.
Yeah, you too. Make him come back.
Okay, I need a...
The plot to this film was Steven as an undercover cop working alongside Kenny as an undercover other cop who was supposed to be his parole officer. And Steven was getting counseling from Glenn, or Christian, who was playing a counselor who ends up killing his wife and has a history of doing this, and they are hot on his track.
I had a little weekly meeting with Dave and... We were talking about jobs I can get. But, yeah, he had like...
This information on Dave Matthews?
Okay, did Renee get this to you?
Believe so, yes. Just, any other questions just ask?
Thanks, Nancy.
Hey, how you doing? Yeah,
pretty good, yeah.
All right, see you
good.
Later.
Anyways, yeah,
what? You still got a thing for her?
No.
That's all over?
That's
all. I saw you this morning.
Well, how's you and the boss's daughter?
Okay, let's get back with you to trail him, find out what's going on with the lawyer. Maybe we can get some audio, visual on.
We can get Sean to watch the house.
Sorry,
what do you got here?
I don't know. It was hidden, actually, in the back of a bunch of files. That's about all we found. Sorry.
This guy's got a rap sheet. Look at this!
5, 6.
Aiding and abetting, cocaine, crystal meth. Is he a counselor or a dealer?
I don't know. He's big arms. Big arms, I know that. Smuggling. Mexico and...
Violence, domestic abuse.
Jaywalking.
There's a pattern here. I think we... Let's definitely check him out. We're going. Right now. Hop on the bike.
I hope Christian knows him.
Wow.
Mr. Steve-O!
Mr. Matthews! It's been a while. How's the singing turning out?
Man, I had that guy's money.
Well, I think you're working towards it. Anyways, no more old past jokes, huh?
Well, kinda yeah. Remember when we met a couple years ago?
What are we here to talk about?
Remember my first wife?
Sure do.
Oh, she was so tragically killed.
Right.
My second wife has seen a bit of misfortune. Think you can help me out again?
Well, ooh. Oh my goodness.
Those are the pictures.
Man!
I know I can trust you on this, man.
Yeah, unfortunately, why do I have to trust you, guy?
Because you're the guy. $5 million.
Yeah, well, in these kind of things, it's always the guy in my job who spends 5 years locked up for things like this.
He won't spend 5 years. I'll give you half.
Don't care, it's there, it's who I am, it's what I wear, I see you there, you think you care, you're just another fan of me, I don't care, it's there, it's who I am, it's what I wear.
What got you started in making movies?
Me and my little brothers, many years ago, just filming really stupid stuff.
What were some of the best ones that you did?
Our story about, our bad guy superhero and versus bad guy story about the superhero was the guy who just loved bread. That tells you how exciting our stories were.
How long was your longest one back then?
Oh man, maybe about 15.
No, actually, I didn't want to be an actor until I was in high school. I kind of thought it was stupid, but once I got into like junior high, I really got into it. And
have you ever been in any plays?
Yes. I was in a play for church, and I...
Harry!
I was in a play for church, and I was a guard who didn't believe Jesus, and I was beating him, and did not play a very good character.
Okay.
That kind of set the stage for me.
So do you always play the bad guy now?
Ever since I played the bad guy when I was a kid. When I was a kid, I played in me and my friend Pat did a movie, and I was the bad guy then, too. Him and I were making a movie in this old house on his property, and I was the bad guy, and he was Robo-Man or something like that, and we had cardboard wrapped around him, and we went to go fight, and his sister was cameraman at the time, and she fell down the stairs, and it was just really funny. I was the bad guy, and got shot and died.
Again, bad guy. Yes.
I'm always the bad guy.
Public access would be sweet.
Yeah.
I'd like to see that happen with this one. Yeah. We said that for the last one, but...
Yeah, that's true. Dude.
I'd like to see it, not just our family and friends getting to see it, but I'd like to see maybe possibly get it online so people like it, they can possibly buy it or something like that. I'm sure there's a way we can do that.
The true beauty of this movie. There's no budget. This could be a sweet movie.
There
is a small budget. Well, there is a budget. I mean,
paid about the wig. $125 for the program. Can I learn from it?
Yeah. What are things that you would change or that?
I like when we did the major fight scene in the fireside room here, where we had Kenny and we had Aaron and a bunch of people helping us out. Dale helped us all block out the scene. It took forever to make the scene, and at the end of the video, you actually get to see a little bit of that making. And I liked making that scene. That was really fun. I liked having all the help, all the different ideas going at once.
Kind of like a flow?
Yeah. But, mistakes we made in that movie? There is tons of mistakes in that movie. Like, one scene where, Ace comes in the room. You see the black wig that Glenn wears through the whole movie in the background, sitting on a table. There's all kinds of things. I guess maybe we're the only ones who'll ever catch them, but...
I'd like to thank God and my daddy
and my stepmom, Vicky. And I'd like to thank my friends, Darla, my best friend in the whole world. Love ya. I'd like to thank another good friend of mine, her husband, AJ, my friend, Kenny Cecil, and Amber Cecil.
What's the funnest place that you've ever worked at?
Camp Rayburn.
Oh, hey, good answer.
Hi. No, you're supposed to ask me questions.
So are you having fun making the movies?
Yeah. It's, coming along, but slow. I play Little Tough.
Little Tough?
Little Tougher than Ace. I'm a sidekick. I'm a sidekick.
As far as physical wise.
I'd say the ending fight on Tracers. Being in the hospital, that's pretty fun.
Yeah.
Who was your doctor?
Ten Gillian. Give me some good old CO2, you know? No, not always. Maybe. A little bit. Almost. I don't know. Not too much. Kenny and Tim actually pretty much do it all. Kenny, sometimes Steven.
To be able to do more in the movies that you don't get to do right now.
Fight scenes.
You like to make more fight scenes?
Yeah. I like to be in more fight scenes.
Okay.
What part did you play?
I played Ace.
I was just showing everybody how it's impossible for you not to smile.
I'm a very smileless guy.
Has anybody written your fan club yet?
Actually, I had one girl. She's like, can I actually write to the fan club? I was like, yeah. It works. So, any of you people out there ever want to join the Ace fan club, just send it and it will get here. It'd be very much appreciated. Most of our scenes in all our movies are improv.
That boy must have fell.
That was probably the funniest and fun. I wouldn't mind having more lines, but yeah, it's alright. Oh, I don't know. Probably the director could answer that one more than I could, but
photogenic face.
Yeah.
The likability factor.
What roles do you play other than actor?
Actor? Well, I helped write out the outline for the whole movie. Tim does all the editing.
And take three.
Not much after that. I don't do any of the filming.
And do you like all action?
Oh, you gotta have comedy in your action movies. The serious parts, they come, they go, but the action probably the best.
How hard is it working with your brother?
Oh, it's not that hard. Sometimes I have to kind of pull him aside and say, hey, this is how it is. But we get along pretty much.
Is there any sibling rivalry?
Nah.
Yeah.
Not that much.
There's sibling envy. On the other part.
Does he take your scenes away?
Someday he'll be the star.
Actually, he might have. I don't know if he takes any of my scenes. I'd probably take all of his scenes, though. This movie, probably a little bit more comedy to it. We don't have that much comedy, but it's not really comedy, but we should probably throw a little bit of that in there. I think we need some bloopers.
Welcome to Wednesday Night Live.
You guys act like you're gonna be breaking out some kind of 70s song and dance.
That's a matter of fact.
Guys!
pleasure to meet you.
No.
Jay Leno? You sure?
No.
What?
Barry Singer.
You brought me on the Barry Singer show?
Sit down. Kid, don't hurt me, all right? Okay?
Oh, we had a watch. Hey.
Let's go to commercial!
You got something up your nose, brother. I think it's your mama.
You got something up your mouth.
It's your
The world premiere, Tracers.
No, I'm aware
of Elijah, what are we doing here?
Watching a movie.
Is it? I love it. You did a great job.
Look, everybody, it's a white Michael Jackson in the younger years.
It's even better blue screen.
Yeah.
Here's Kenny. We should hope Kenny doesn't die in this movie like always.
No, it is a sequel to the movie most of you have seen, Outtakes. And it's a little more in-depth. And just a disclaimer to the young ones here. No one is actually taking drugs nor being killed in this movie. It's all fake. It's all staged for the camera.
Dr. Yasser!
Are you excited, Marcy? You're at the movie premiere. Come on, stop all that enthusiasm. The camera can't take it.